Sophie, you gotta wait. That way Daisy won't get in there.